In Europe, the popularity of the game increased dramatically in the aftermath of World War I. In England, over 200,000 people attended the 1923 Cup final between Bolton Wanderers and West Ham United, the first game at Wembley Stadium. It was far more than the ground had been designed for, and the game got underway with people standing around the edge of the pitch.